Well, first, there's one important thing that I've been waiting to get to Pastoria for.
Yes.
Heckin' quick balls.
And dusk balls.
Yes. Oh, can you guys still see okay?
I did a weird thing and everything's unaligned.
One second.
I don't know what happened.
Give me one moment. Okay.
The game sneezed.
I must have hit a strange hotkey. My apologies. Anyway.
We're back. It's okay, the game just sneezed.
Do I need this money? Okay, now I got 10 quick balls. And let's get 12 dust balls. Actually, let's get some more. I mostly play at night by game standards. So this is going to be helpful.
Yes. Those will be really freaking good.
Alright, let's check out what's in the Safari Zone.
Good luck.
Psyduck. Bidoof, of course. Oh, Scorpy, which area is this?
Three or four.
Can you check that for me, please?
Let me see. I don't remember what it looked like.
I'll do it myself.
Air divisions, hold on, I got a picture. I don't specifically remember. If you go back
I'll
to it again.
I'll do it myself.
Okay. I think it was three, but...
Okay. Yeah, I think I know where it is. Let's check this out. More Azurill, more Bidoof. Meryl. Bibarel. It rhymes. More Azurill. Quag. Another mural. Psyduck. Scorupi. Doof.
Rocks.
Okay.
Where the heck are those two rocks?
Right, so first, I'm going to get my catch on the next route. Because there is a chance for Wooper. And if there is a chance, we want that.
Nani, why can't I tell which one is which of these? I just see logs, not rock.
This is not funny!
I don't think you get the encounter in.
No, I was just trying to get out of this. I really hope they don't pull this shit in Brilliant Diamond or Shining Pearl. Fuck that! That's just an unnecessary nuisance.
Yeah, it's funny the first time, and then it's just like, why?
It's never funny. Okay, what do we get? No, thank you. We already have a beaver. Well, I tried.
Mud slow lag, welcome to Senna if you want to move.
Oh, that's so true.
Also, to make even better, slow surfing speed in Diamond Pearl and slow HP drops. So.
And the music is pretty much just slow jazz. Everything is just slow. Be good and stay in the ball, please. Thank you.
Now I get to actually decide of like one of 10 names to give this thing.
Better decide quick.
Funny thing is, I have like a ton of names for male, but I only have a few for female.
Well, pick one.
Alrighty, so it's Mardi Gras. So, M-A-R...
Yeah, I know the spelling.
Yeah.
Space or no space?
No space. Because it's Mardi Gras.
You know, it actually goes with the space. G. Sorry?
What? Lowercase. Oh yeah, uppercase G.
I know French, and I can tell you that it is uppercase.
Sorry, thank you. With another S, but...
No. Oh, actually, no. Yeah, I get it now.
Grass, as in grass.
It's intentional. Yeah. Yes, it's intentional. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Nice nickname.
Thank you.
You know what? You can go fuck yourself.
So, other choices were Roosevelt, Axel Rose... as of the singer, Rosemon, because we had just done Digimon, Tuxedo Mask, if it was male, Leif, if it was also male, Just As Sweet, because a rose by any other name is just as sweet, Marluxia, based off of the Organization 13 from Kingdom Hearts, and just, and that's the last one, so. Like I said, this is the one that I had the most nicknames for.
Damn, you weren't kidding.
No, I wasn't kidding.
Alright, let's check out this new teammate.
Yeah, now there's two names that need to get fixed, but anytime. They can get fixed anytime, which is nice. So I guess you wrote Rose and Rose of them. Yes.
What's that?
Rose, as in writing a
row.
Oh,
Rose. Yes.
But as in, yeah. See, we just had to get to the ones that had the good nicknames. There's some good nicknames mixed in there. Bashful likes to thrash about. That's hilarious.
To be honest, this is a pretty okay catch. I mean, considering that we were about to fight Mr. Watermon. I didn't have a grass starter, but it doesn't hurt to have another. It does mean that we'll have to catch a Wooper in the Safari Zone. I was hoping that we'll get one here, but no matter. Okay, let's check this out.
You don't have to catch Wooper, but... And I think you can
catch
Wooper.
Well, if I find it, yes. Okay, so let's go over our Safari Zone rules for the benefit of everyone in here. Now, the Safari Zone works as such. We get one attempt in each of the six areas. If we catch the thing that we meet, then great. If we don't, we move on. At the end of it, if we manage to get more than one catch, we will have to choose one. And that's the overall area catch for the Safari Zone.
Oh sweet, I get to name all these things. Safari's gonna make its choice based on nicknames.
Also, duplicate clause does apply. So if now that I got a Hoodoot, I am going to skip any Hoodoot that I find later. So, what's the name?
Cogsworth. Oh, Cogsworth.
Oh, Cogsworth. All right, sorry.
Named after the clock guy from Beauty and the Beast.
That's a pretty cool one.
I mean, on there was also the really dumb nickname that everyone gives it as Hooters and such, so I decided to go with reference.
Listen, you already named my hair across Horny Jail. You're out of your stupid meme photo for this one.
That's why I went with a reference instead.
Good, good.
Oh yeah, don't forget to pick up Default here, but there's the guy in the green.
Yes, I'm just doing the catches first.
Okay, yeah, because you can go back anytime. One moment.
This is a barrel of laughs. Hey, look, a Quagsire. This is gonna be tough. Do I try to catch it? Crew, this is your mon. Let me know what you want me to do. Bait, mud, or bowl. You get to choose. So, which one will it be? Pet? Yitabow. Okay, bow, here you go.
Did you, run and do something real quick? I will give you the name for this.
Dang, the Quagsire fled.
Okay. Well,
yes. Areas 5 and 6 are actually post-game, I think. So this will have to do. Let's see what we get here. Wooper! Okay. This should be safe to ball. Apparently not. Oh no. Okay, last one. Not you again. I know it's Beaver Day, you don't have to be in my face about it, come on.
Did I miss anything?
A Wooper fled.
Sorry about that.
Well, there's another Wooper. Let's see if we manage to get this one.
You'll love the name for it.
Yes! Awesome.
Name it Acquired.
Well, it's been decided.
You have now acquired the Sire.
Yes, we have acquired the Sire.
So, other names on that list were Friend and Whoop Whoop with an uppercase, with like a exclamation point.
Okay, now where is that little shit with the HM?
Are you not gonna get... Oh, that's right, this was your last area. I think he's by the front door.
Yes. The Ace Trainer by the front door, now we remember.
Yeah, did you get every other area?
Well, I got 2 fleas and 2 gachas.
There's 6 areas.
You can't travel to 5 and 6 at this time.
Oh, you can't?
Not with the train. I think I might be able to get there via walking, but I'm not sure.
I can't go there via the train. I always thought
you
could. No, you
can't. They're post-game.
That makes some sense. We're so happy.
Oh. We are in Area 6, actually, even if the train does not get here. So, we can actually get something else. Alright, let's try this out. Trying to not waste any steps here. We already got the hoodoot. Go away.
Like, you working efficiently, though.
Hmm?
I was saying, look at you looking, working efficiently, though.
That's my job. I mean, I have an engineering degree for this. That's what I studied for, not wasting steps in the Safari Zone.
There you go, crew. No, it's not a cool bet.
Well, that's our catch for this.
Wait, is it a cool bet? No, it says qua a Quagsire on it. It is a Quagsire with a long mouth.
Another flea. Okay, then.
Okay. Good luck getting to the other side. Hopefully my steps can be as efficient as yours. Man, I'm still catching my breath from running.
I was tempted to ask why you were running, but you know what, you can explain that later. Oh, this is the Scorupi area. Come on. Come on out.
Come on out. Good bug.
At least I think it's the Scorupi area.
This is the Scorupi area. It has the 2 rocks.
We got this. We got this. We got... I don't know if we have anything else that we can... Oh yeah, there's always the Meryl line. Ah, dang.
Hey, it's a Krogunk!
Yeah, but honestly... I mean, I'll try to catch it just because. But I've already had a Krogunk. There you go.
Alright, this is Brogunk.
Oh god.
I mean, I could have named it No Horny, Please, because of the whole thing with Krogunk and Brock, so.
You know what? No. This is fine.
The other one was No Sigh, Please. Or another one.
Oh yeah, there's Psyduck too. Though we already have one.
Well, I mean, that works as No Sigh, Please. Ooh, get that. There's an item over there.
Yeah, there's actually some pretty good value items in here. Like, I think there's a vitamin and a nugget as well.
Ooh.
But not here.
Money.
So, yeah.
Darn, you actually had a few good steps left, too, so.
How many do we still have? I can't tell how many steps we have. But I think we can actually call the train from the station, I think. Oh, okay, now I get it. So the train is here, it's just that I thought the first areas were 1 and 2, whereas the areas you land in are 5 and 6. Now it's explained why I couldn't go there in the beginning.
Yep, yeah.
Got it.
Non-educate.
The Euclidean Safari Zone. Let's see if we can loot some more before we run out of steps. Any other items? See an item.
Hey.
Come on. Well, of course we had to encounter a Bidoof before we left. An antidote? You're kidding me? Ugh. Right, let's try this again. Wow, maybe it's just that this safari zone here is really small. But it feels like maybe. You've got a lot of steps.
It's because you constantly get stuck.
That too, I guess.
One winged PD. Someone link one winged Kong.
Honey, okay, that's mildly useful at least. Oh! Well, that was well timed.
Gonna try for Giraffe Rigger now.
Let me think. Nah, I think I'll do that off screen.
Okay. I'll give you names and stuff.
Right, well.
Oh, you can also get your Mischievous now.
Yep, that's also something I'm going to do.
Perfect. But first we have to see who gets eliminated.
Well, I mean, we got a Wooper, so I will be doing crew a big disservice if I didn't pick it.
Question. Do those count as invalid dupes now or no?
They count as dupes.
Okay. Who says, I mean, it's up to you.
Yeah, but it's fine. I mean, even if you're not considering that. Krogunk is great, but I've already had one in a different run. They're pretty interesting, don't get me wrong.
It's bold.
But I'm not like dying to use another one so soon. And then we have Hoodoo. I honestly love Noctowl, but they pretty much are a generic burden here, and they don't even get a good moveset much. So again, not a catch that I am super excited to be using.
Valid. I don't even think they get much good special attacks either.
Well, you can
maybe
teach
Air
them
Splash.
Psychic, but I think they get Air Slash kinda late. So, yep.
Yeah.
I have absolutely nothing to lose. So, acquired, welcome to the team. And in terms of bio, honestly, I don't know. I mean, let's just say this kid was catapulted here from a meme generator. That's it. That's literally what there is. Okay, well, there was lots of catching, there will probably be more next time, but until then, again, thanks for watching, we'll see you on, well, tomorrow for art if you're here, otherwise,
yep.
On Monday for more Pokemon. Till then, goodbye.
Bye.